a recreation of the tough second shot challenge presented by the spectacular ninth hole at the Belfry, with an intimidating lake to catch shots straying right. Into the wind, it's a strong drive and a long iron for most of us, finishing with a slippery putt on a three-tier green. To the right of the green, cascades a waterfall inspired by the fourth green at Valderrama. Three Ryder Cup venues in one hole.